Luton Town is on fire after scoring two goals in the first half against Everton.